Hey guys, this is Katie with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is Cooper. Cooper is a 1.5-year-old standard poodle who came to Off Leash because he barked at everything. He had some basic understanding of obedience, but not while distracted. He would not do it. If there was people, if there was other dogs, squirrels, any of those types of things would completely set him off and he would not listen. He would not recall. He would not heel next to you nicely on a leash. And he would bark at the things that he saw. The first couple walks, he definitely barked at every single dog and a lot of the people that we saw too. And so it's definitely something that we're going to be needing to work on, as well as he jumps and counter surfs and has some of those bad behaviors as well. All right, guys, it's been 2 weeks. I can't wait to show you how far Cooper's come. Let's go, Coops!